Gigi Hadid and Selena Gomez may be without their mutual friend Taylor Swift tonight at the Met Gala, but inside, they still had a sweet friendship moment that a photographer caught. The two were seen hugging and talking in the party, public proof that despite Gomez dating Hadid's sister's ex the weekend last year, and going with him to last year's Met Gala, that drama had absolutely no impact on their friendship. No drama here, it's all love between Selena Gomez and Gigi Hadid at the Met Gala. The biggest celebrities in pop culture walked the red carpet at the Metropolitan Museum of Art in Manhattan on May 7th to show off their most ostentatious outfits with the theme of heavenly bodies, fashion and the Catholic imagination. But it wasn't 2 Chainz's proposal or Beyoncé's devastating absence that had people talking, it was the unexpected tender moment between Gigi and Selena Gomez. Need a refresher? The Wolves singer and Victoria's Secret model, and former besties, found their relationship in jeopardy recently. After all, 25-year-old Selena started dating The Weeknd, 28, soon after he ended things with Gigi's sister, Bella Hadid, 21. Like, way too soon. This time last year, Selena actually walked the red carpet arm in arm with her former flame. The ex-couple totally packed on the PDA at the 2017 gala despite the fact that Bella was also in attendance, walking the carpet alone. Selena, who has since dumped The Weeknd, inspired his song Call Out My Name, and gotten back together with her on-again, off-again boyfriend Justin Bieber, wore a custom coach dress to the event, while Gigi looked stunning in a stained glass window-inspired dress by Versace. Meanwhile, Bella was also at the 2018 event, rocking a patent black leather dress and posing alone while her sister got cozy with the enemy. Oxidy. Let's not forget that Gigi and Selena Gomez go way back, though. In fact, they share a bestie in Taylor Swift and even co-starred in her music video for Bad Blood back in 2015. The duo has also shared a moment or two on the Victoria's Secret fashion show runway when Selena performed and Gigi walked the stage. Though they never expressed any hate for each other, it's nice to see them share a moment like this and confirm that they're still cool. Clearly their friendship hasn't suffered at all, despite all the drama surrounding them.